All right, folks, we're here today in the garden, and I don't know about you, but up in New Hampshire, we got problems with deer. They come in and they eat my garden all the time. So we were doing pretty good. We didn't have many tracks, but everybody says, listen, the deer are gonna get in your garden if you don't take care of it. I said, I know it, but I ain't got no plans. I usually hang my stinky socks out here, but they says, you ain't gotta do it. They says, put these pie pans right here, put these pie pans out and these marigolds and all that, and the deer don't like that stuff. Well, I'll tell you what, I put these pie pans out here and these marigolds, and I'll tell you, the very next day, the garden was all tracked up. There was deer all through the garden. You wouldn't even believe it. I mean, so many deer came in to hear these piling things here. I think it drew them in from miles away. They could hear them from way out yonder and says, hey, somebody planted a garden, wants to keep us out of it. So don't do the pie pan thing. In fact, I think I'm going to go ahead and take these out to my tree stand in the fall with me, and I think it's going to call them right in. So that's my tip on the garden from up here in New Hampshire. So check you later.